Always, you know, have flights of fantasy, and always have the choice to be able to do so. Really, I mean, you know, all of you must be having some creative urges. So all of us hopefully will get that opportunity sometime or the other. Tonight it is Bioscope Wali and Vanita's night, and we should celebrate the fact that you got the opportunity.
Sorry, we cannot ask questions, please.
I don't know, you know, promotion is actually, main bar bar yahi bolta hu, information hoti hai film ke bare mein, ki ye film aane wali hai. Alag kisam ki film ho to zyada inform karna padta hai, similar kisam ki film ho to aap log dekh chuke hain. Is film ka anyway I think bandwidth ye hai ki Yash Chopra ki film hai, aur Yash ji ki agar bandwidth dekhen to ittefaq se lekar kabhi kabhi tak hai, kala patthar se lekar Trishul tak hai, lamhe se lekar dar tak hai. So unka koi aisa wo nahi hai ki ek specific genre hota hai, ek hi genre hota hai ki woh pyar se unki offering hoti hai. So iske film ke bare mein kuch batana, actually main us din aap logon se jab baat kar raha tha to mujhe character batana cha raha tha Katrina ka, and it's so strange that you know a character is sometimes now being defined as a Yash Chopra heroine. You know, हम बोलते हैं कि वो मीरा है, वो कॉलेज में पढ़ती है और जिद्दी लड़की, ऐसा नहीं है, वो यश चोपड़ा की हीरोइन है, दैट इट्सेल्फ इज़ अ कैरेक्टर. सो इतनी बड़ी चीज़ जो 50 साल से चलती आ रही है, बनती आ रही है, जो यश जी बना रहे हैं, अब उसके बारे में मैं क्या बताऊँ, मैं क्या समझाऊँ, उसके लिए स्ट्रैटेजाइज क्या करें. एक खूबसूरती है सिनेमा की और सालों से वो बना रहे हैं. आई थिंक वी ऑल हैव ग्रोन अप वॉचिंग ऑन दैट. ऑफकोर्स वट एवर इन्फॉर्मेशन यू नीड टू नो अबाउट द कैरेक्टर्स वी प्ले, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट. But there is no special thing that requires to be done for Jab Tak Hai Jaan except to celebrate the feeling of love. And you know, it's not about see a song, see a dance, see Shah Rukh, see Katrina first time with Shah Rukh, see Anushka second time with Shah Rukh, see GRA. No, I think on the whole, come on Diwali, inshallah, it's an eventful and entertaining film. I think if it comes in your heart to come and enjoy yourself and feel happy for being in love and being alive, that's Jab Tak Hai Jaan. And I can't strategize love or life or have any marketing strategy for that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.